Hello, boys and girls. Let's take another trip into the void. And I just noticed the creature out there. Except I don't think I have enough color to fight it.
Everything.
Except now I'm so
I'm waiting
further.
For you.
Silver tree. Except I should also fight this creature. This is where I planted the green tree. This worked perfectly too. Goody, goody, goody. Let's see if I can harvest something here as well. Big. Okay, in any case, it seems that I will have to move
I don't hear anyone anymore. Has anyone else survived?
Achieve some sort of basic balance with the different colors, like which one I'm using for moving and which one I'm using for stuff and which one I need to feed the others.
Thank you.
sprouts are also more abundant.
Drop some color on the ground using the donor glyph. When these small creatures bite the bait, you'll be able to catch them.
Did the trees wrong, then all the growths in the ground, the drops of color, tended to be very small too. But now I'm seeing bigger and bigger sprouts.
I will give you the power to control time. Riches will come to you soon.
Oh. So these small trees here won't last very long in any case. To do is to plant some more silver in that witch island, and why not some amber, because I know I will be needing amber. So I'm gonna keep the gold and the confidence in reserve right now and process this. Thank you.
almost depleted.
Oh, and it's almost the end of the cycle too. I think I'll visit the garden as well. Okay, all the amber should be gone. Yep. Too many harvests left here. Can't be good.
I speak for all brothers, young one. Listen carefully and heed our words. We are happy that you have appeared. Very happy. You do not have the right to be called Keeper yet, but we already think of you as our little brother.
Aww.
We are proud of you and glad that you ascended. But until you have learned and followed the commandments and seen the revelation, you are an enemy. One mistake and you could ruin everything. And if you act, we will execute you. For now, you must wait. Study diligently and follow the commandments, and your apprenticeship will be a blink in time. We will accept you into the Brotherhood of the Righteous and hold a feast in your honor. Rejoice, for soon your first mentor will greet you.
Here. Okay. And I should probably read instructions thingy. Okay, but this is already done.
Recklessly and vainly. You wasted precious color. You've ruined the nameless sister's chambers. But worst of all, you almost woke the murderer that lives inside her. You must fix this criminal mistake. Rip her heart out and make her as she was before. You have one cycle to do this. Just one, do you hear? Then lie still in the void, and humbly wait for us to decide your fate. Because right now, we don't like you one bit.
Some stuff over anyway. I'm gonna stop here. Oh, and now I see there's more color appearing up there too. So this must be a sign that something is changing. Anyway, I'll pause here. So bye bye and see you some other time.